I had a 5153 and a Mesa 412,
Oh, those are great.
which was
5153s.
entirely too loud for me. I was just barely able to turn that thing up to one, and it was
Dude,
just.
when we do travel dates, I use either orange Tiny Terrors, or I use the EVH 315 watt heads, and nobody can tell because we put them in a Pelican case and we carry them on if we're going to go play like Malaysia, or if we were going to play somewhere and we don't want to rent amps, we just get cabs and then we bring our own heads and our wireless in like a Pelican case.
Nice.
And you'd never know that I'm playing 15 watt heads on stage because they're just like, brah! I mean, it's
It's yeah,
so
so
loud.
loud.
You don't need to carry like,
Yeah,
a
those heads are
giant.
massive too. The 5153s, those are a lot bigger than
Yeah,
normal
I
heads.
never play those anymore. If ever I, the biggest I go now are the 50 watts. They're just like, that big,
Right.
just like a foot and a half across.
Actually, somebody in chat asked what your